Today, we're going to be taking a look at how to change notification sounds on WhatsApp for your iPhone. Let's get started. Begin by opening the WhatsApp application on your iPhone. Tap on the Settings tab located at the bottom right corner of the screen. In the Settings menu, scroll down and tap on the Notifications option. Under the Message Notifications section, you'll see various options for customizing your notification sounds. Tap on the Sound option to open the Ringtone Selection menu. In the Ringtone Selection menu, you'll see a list of available notification sounds on your iPhone. You can choose from a variety of default notification sounds or select a song from your music library. Once you've selected a custom notification sound, tap on the Save button located in the top right corner of the screen. The custom notification sound will now be assigned to your WhatsApp messages. You can also customize group notification sounds. To customize notification sounds for group chats, find the Group Notifications section. Tap on the Sound option to open the Ringtone Selection menu. In the Ringtone Selection menu, you'll see a list of available notification sounds on your iPhone. You can choose from a variety of default notification sounds or select a song from your music library. Once you've selected a custom group notification sound, tap on the Save button located in the top right corner of the screen. You have now changed the notification sound on WhatsApp for iPhone. And that's how you change notification sounds on WhatsApp for your iPhone. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. Remember to subscribe to my channel for more tech tutorials and tips. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.